Hi guys, welcome back, it's me, Meat Puppet. I'm gonna show you guys something unique again. For the last few days, I've been seeing a lot of people trying to disrespect. Instead of doing the usual thing, they do the usual fun thing. Instead of thinking, they try to have fun. I know when you're having fun, things go great. But I can also say, when you're disrespecting, and it feels like you got teabagged. Insect. And at this moment, he knew he's gonna get D back.